This is the SEMA S107c toy helicopter that I purchased recently, and I wanted to try to come up with a way that I could operate it myself in spite of my disability. It runs off of an infrared remote control system rather than a radio control. It sends out infrared signals like a TV remote. One of the cool features of this particular helicopter is it has a camera mounted underneath. It takes 640 wide video, complete with sound, although the only thing that you can hear is the sound of the helicopter itself. The camera is removable if you don't want to use it. The remote control has two joysticks on it. The one on the left operates the throttle up and down. That controls your altitude. The one on the right goes forward and backward, or rotate left and right. Unfortunately, I don't have the dexterity to operate the joysticks, so I used an Arduino microcontroller and an IR transmitter that I built, along with some custom code that I wrote that allows me to do it. Here's a little display that shows me what's going on, shows me the thrust, the yaw, which is left and right, and the pitch, which is up and down motion. Here you can see the thrust numbers go up when I increase the thrust. Tells me what I'm doing. And then finally, here's the little micro switches that I hold in my right hand, just above the control box and my wheelchair. By pushing those five different switches, I can control all of the functions of the helicopter. So here are a couple of test videos of my best flights so far.